your Gmail account, click the 9 dots, select Meet icon. Click New Meeting. You can either start an instant meeting or schedule in Google Calendar. This is your Google Meet home screen. Disable your video and mute your audio here. Meet asks permission to access your microphone and camera. Click Hello. Join the meeting. Once you enter the meeting, a pop-up opens. It shows the joining information. You can share this information with your students so that they can join the class. Click Admit. Once all your students joined your class in Google Meet, you can start sharing your notes or you can share a whiteboard to teach. Before sharing your whiteboard, go to your Gmail account if you are using a laptop. Again, click the 9 dots in the top and select Jamboard. It opens in a new tab. This is the home page of Google Jamboard. If you are using a mobile device, download the Jamboard and Google Meet application in your phone. Go back to your Google Meet screen. Click Present Now. Click Entire Screen. Now select what you are going to share. Click Allow. Now you are presenting your screen to your students. On the Jamboard homepage, you will be able to see all the previous jams that you created in the past. Click the plus button down here to create a new jam. Or you can open an already existing jam. Once your jam file opened, on the left hand side you can see some features. First one is the pen tool, erase tool, select, sticky notes, add image, and these two are the newly added features. First one is the circle tool. This is how it works. And the next tool is the text box. Now you can write on the whiteboard and your students will be able to see what you write on it. You can resize your text box, change its location and change its orientation. These are some options. Once you finished with your class, you can share the jam to your students. You can download it as a PDF or save it as an image. In the top right hand corner, you can see share button. A pop-up opens. You have two options to share. You can share the jam with specific student by entering their name or email addresses. Click Done. Or you can share the link of your jam file. Click Change to anyone with the link. Check whether it is in viewer mode so that your students won't edit your jam file. Copy the link and click Done. Now you have copied the link of your jam file. Now you can share it in your Google Meet. In the top, you can see chat box. Click on it. Paste the jam link here and send it. Now your students will be able to see your jam file. You can share your jam link in the Google Classroom or in any other modes. These are some ways to use Jamboard in Google Meet.